I'm new at five. Historic documents stolen from a Sonora church are back in their rightful home. We told you when someone broke into the Journey Church last month and stole a safe with ledgers from the gold rush. The books were returned for a $1,000 reward, a bit damaged from sun and rain, but still complete.